Morning, Mr. Best Maestro, or simply. Simply. Evan. Yes, Evan. Why not? Evan. Evan Lynch. It's January 3rd, 2024. And it's Wednesday. Sorry, yesterday, really. Seed once again. I seed once again, 2023. In Naples. Always that trend of 2023, totally white, very cloudy atmosphere in general sky. And at the moment it seems very still now, and it's nearly afternoon, 13 and some minutes, 16.8 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. Say this is the Geysers standard in these days. And this means that it's really cold. This is as you know, if you followed me in particular until now, in particular in this period, in particular since November 1, and so obviously also for these days, it not really seems in this period. In fact, thanks to this decrease, and as I remember, we never had a period autumn or winter like this in the past, or whatever. This is my impression. So always for me, at least for me, from this point of view, 40 degrees is nothing too significant weather. Absolutely, you can complain, but obviously not for the atmosphere. And in fact, now I briefly add some other few things on this one. Being a really afternoon, I think at the temperature at this point, repeat, as I said just before, 16.8 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. But the really important thing is atmosphere that is anticipating, just before, in fact, so they were decent. Yes, I think you see well in this period, thanks to the fact that there is the curtain, not in the shooter, and perhaps also from this shot. As you know, I expect a repeat, totally wet, grey, cloudy. I think in the next few hours could become more obscure or dark, and also that could rain, if not in a few moments, the rain. But as always, in the obvious, you might imagine magicians or wizards, I suppose we'll see. And if it's clear, it's like I'm screaming, today very clear. Bad, so the initial from medical window, new grey curtain, since November 1, 2022, practically. It's more than 1 year, and also these beautiful painted branches are visible in this period near behind me, but are perhaps better visible in this shot. And as regarding the shooter, this period absolutely not visible, in fact, this is a curtain, but however, also it visible in this shot. And finally, from my medical keyword, my GX 640, APG 625. Greetings all the people, from the channel di persona. Yesterday, greetings to everyone, also to my brother, my sister, to last super skiers. And finally, I hope you all get breakfast. Today, it's... bit late, absolutely not like the regular reaction 3 Saturdays ago. In fact, it was December 9, if I'm not mistaken. However, when I made I'll check today, I'll check better this effect. However, I made breakfast at 15 and 10. Today it's just 13 minutes. But however, a bit sooner, a bit better. But the important thing is that in some way. Also, today, fortunately, I'll do it as a son. I'm really hungry. And as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world. Absolutely. Alzio, tomorrow.